Hello, all you beautiful people. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Here go the Spartans and the Athenians again. So, last episode, between last episode and this one, I basically went down here. I killed everyone. The bull is apparently already dead, so I took its heart, and now we're back here to turn it in. Go ahead and talk to this
guy.
Did
you find the white bull?
I couldn't bring it back alive. But I did manage to collect its heart.
This won't be enough to please Asclepios. The beast died unwillingly, and with just the heart, we'll only be able to pray for one life.
Please, Mithios, the white bull you killed was mine. My farm feeds half of our lease.
If I die,
people will starve.
I beg you! My husband was killed by the sickness. I have two small children. Who will take care of them if I die? I am wealthy and will pay you for this blessing.
It's okay. Give the sacrifice to them.
You did this. You choose whose prayers get heard by the gods.
Well, the farmer feeds a lot of people. Money? Kindness? Majority of people.
Pray for the farmer. The bull was his. Its sacrifice will help feed the people of Argolis.
Thank you, Mistios. Very well. The rest is in the hands of the gods.
I did my part, priest.
The Spartan woman you're after.
You've met her?
Her visit to the sanctuary is legendary. But sadly, it was before my time.
Legendary, really?
The man who wanted Medon, the elder priest. He spoke of her often. That is, before he cut out his tongue.
Cut out his
Why?
Tongue?
Why?
When he's not healing the sick, he's in the guest house. Spends a lot of time being tended to by the servants.
Thank you. I won't forget you helped me.
And these people won't forget you helped them.
Well, tried to at least. Oh, I guess I only needed to talk to one priest. Speak no evil. Who's this person? Pardon me. Oh, that was him.
If you're here for your purification bath, you'll have to come back another time.
I'm here for information.
In that case, you can go straight to Hades.
I need to know about a Spartan woman who came through here many years ago.
Did that eagle of yours shit in your ears? I'm under strict orders not to talk to any mercenaries. Especially not about Spartan women or injured babies.
I never mentioned a baby.
Think you're so smart? Many women pass through with babies. Now leave me. I have my own problems to deal with.
Maybe I can help you.
Snakes!
Snakes.
They're everywhere! Must have escaped from the Tholos. We keep them for treatments, but they invaded the bathhouse.
The snakes killed someone?
A patient was purifying himself when they slithered in. Turns out he's terrified of snakes. Fell over dead. Now the snakes have made him their home.
Wow.
What if I took care of your snake problem? Would you talk to me then?
Oh, most definitely. The purification bath is crucial in the path towards healing.
Really?
What does taking a bath have to do with healing the sick?
Asclepios only visits the dreams of the pure. When the sick arrive, they offer sacrifice, cleanse their bodies in the bathhouse. Only then do we let them rest in the Abaddon, where Asclepios appears and heals them.
Uh-huh. What about
How
the snakes?
Did all these snakes get loose? And why are there so many at the sanctuary?
Blame Dorios. He's supposed to keep them in the Tholos. Patients with afflictions of the mind are healed by the snakes. Their tongues are like kisses from the gods.
Okay, that's weird.
I'll clear out these snakes in no time. Icarus could use a good feast.
Try not to kill them. Lorios will be furious if his sacred snakes get chopped to bits.
Really?
Then how am I supposed to deal with them?
Snakes are drawn to the bath's heat. Flood them with cold water, and they'll slither back to their hole. There's an underground pipe that may help you.
Ugh.
I'll take care of your snake problem. Then, you'll tell me what I need to know.
Alright, I'll track this one first. So I'm guessing the pipe is over here? Of course.
Opening it should flood the bath and get rid of the snakes.
Hey, did you open it? Waiting forever for her to do something. Alright, are the snakes gone?
And? Is the bathhouse free of snakes?
I flooded the bathhouse with cold water.
Good riddance!
Well?
Well what?
I took care of the snakes. Now you're going to tell me about the Spartan woman and the baby.
I actually don't know anything. It was before my time. The man who does know is Miven, but he won't tell you. You won't tell anyone anything.
You realize it's bad to cross a Mistios, right? Oh, level 26. And a new engraving. ...18% total armor, that's pretty nice engraving. Alright. Interrogate the... ...elder... ...priest.
This area's off limits, Mistios!
Really?
To stay out of sight.
Off limits to who, may I ask? Ooh, there's the captain. There's my target. Is there another... Really isn't another way to go. Is there a side yard over here? No. Thank you. Okay, well, our options are limited. It looks like there's the East Wing, the West Wing, and the South Wing. Whoa! Hurry. Don't want you finding the corpses immediately. Move. Oh, we're putting him in the kitchen? Okay. Don't mind the sword and the shield laying on the floor, dude. Oh, contract complete, the Athenian weapon. Interesting. Okay, let's visit Elder Priest.
Guards! They're dead. And you must be Midon.
He doesn't speak.
So I've heard. I'm here to find out why.
Chrysis did this to him.
I thought he did this to himself.
To prove his loyalty to her.
Now, why would Chrysis want an elder priest to cut out his tongue?
Midon is a caring, generous man.
I want answers from him, not you. Tell me about the Spartan woman and her baby.
He can only answer yes or no.
Was the woman's name Mirin?
Was her name Mirini?
Was the baby hers?
She had the baby with her. Was it hers?
The baby was close to death when they arrived. Midon prayed for its life.
Interesting. You so saved it? Child. No.
No.
He did everything he could, but the baby was badly wounded.
Did she tell you where she was going?
That's not a yes or no question. Oh, yeah, I guess it is. This girl your servant?
Do all sanctuary priests take their servants to bed?
I'm not his servant. We share a sacred bond.
Sacred. Right.
I know why you cut out your tongue.
I know why Chrysis made you cut out your tongue. The night my mother brought my brother here, you and your priests left him for dead. And Chrysis didn't like you telling the story.
That's not what happened!
What do you know? You're too young to have been there.
He told me the story many times before that witch stole his voice. He tried to save the baby, did everything he could.
Okay.
I don't believe you. Dead? How can my baby be dead?
I don't know what to tell you. You were lucky he survived as long as he did. That fall was devastating.
My baby.
Listen, there's nothing we can do for you anymore. You'd best be on your way. Rey is here.
They're gone. They're both gone. He wept for that Spartan woman so far from home. Her baby barely recognizable, hardly breathing.
Tell me, please. I need to know.
Not even Apollo could save the child. Nathan told me how the Spartan woman wept, held the baby in her arms, sang to him, before finally leaving him to the gods.
Chrysis took the baby, didn't she? And she made you cut out your tongue to hide the truth. Where is Chrysis?
Oh.
There is an altar, where people offer their sick babies to be healed. This is where she took the child. Find it near the statue of Apollo Maleatas, and you'll find Chrysis.
People come to this sanctuary to heal. But I come here and find people dying without hope, priests without tongues, and babies left with an insane woman. My mother was a fool to trust any of you. I'm going to find Chrysis, and she's going to pay for what she's done.
Ooh.
Hush, my child. May Ira bless our sacred family.
Where is she on the map? No. There we go. Can I track her? No, apparently not.
Chrysis is the key to finding my mother. I must find this altar of Apollo Maleatas.
I didn't reach the forest altar. That is so far away. Come, horsey. We have a long way to travel. Oh shit, there's a lion. Wasn't it over this way? What a thought. I think this might be it.
There's the altar of Apollo. There's the statue of Apollo. And the altar.
What is this?
Must be getting close.
An eagle? A baby. Wow. Hear that baby from 300 feet?
All you cultists will die here.
Nice. That's one cultist down. Perfect dodge.
Not long now, Mistyos.
Really? How do you like a spear through the chest? Alright. What are you guys doing to this baby?
Seems to run in your bloodline, oh mighty eagle bearer.
Don't you dare speak of my family, snake.
I still remember the night your mother brought me my child. The sad, pathetic thing, crying in the rain. Had I known then that Mirini had two children. But here you are. My family is complete.
Your family?
Let my mother believe her baby was dead.
But he was. Oh, how she wept when his little heart stopped beating. But then I took care of him. Placed him on this very altar. screamed for the gods to spare his life, and they listened.
Oh, really?
Where did my mother go that night?
That weakling crawled to the hills of Corinth. The monger was supposed to deliver her back to me, but she can't hide forever. She will give us more children.
What did you do with my brother?
I saved his life by teaching him to suffer, to know pain so well that he would learn to welcome it like an old friend. And now he will teach all of the Greek world to know that pain.
Wow. You
tortured him? He was just a baby.
I taught him to survive. This world is cruel. It demands strength or death. So I gave him strength.
I'll kill you.
I'll run my spear through your throat for the pain you've caused.
This world is pain. I gave Deimos strength to cope. Your mother was a weakling who whined to the gods like a pig on an altar. I am more a mother to her child than she will ever be. I can be a mother to you too, Eagle Baron.
This goes beyond my family. You and your cult are going to destroy the Greek world. You bring nothing but suffering.
You talk of suffering, and yet you come drenched in blood and threaten my life. You are a killer, just like your brother. Here, let me show you.
My child!
I let her go.
She was dying. Chrysis had me bring a gift to Ira so that he might be protected.
Chrysis lit the temple on fire with the boy and me inside.
Chrysis is a servant of Ira. She does what needs to be done.
What needs to be done?
She left your baby to burn alive. And you saved him. God bless you, Eagle Bearer.
Sleep now, sweet child. Mater is here.
I'm not sure saving that baby was the right thing to do. Chrysis's reign of terror must end. If what Chrysis said was true, Mirini believes my brother died long ago.
I should have enough information now.
I should head back to Athens to see Aspasia.
I can't let Chrysis walk free. I'll kill that Malaka.
There we go. I need a little bit of leather. Not that much, but should be good enough. Now we need to fast travel back to Athens. Thankfully, I have all these fast travel points. And we can get there a lickety split. A cutscene when we arrive. Something wrong with this city? Leg? There's a lot of dead people and things here.
Pokratis, it's good you're here.
Is it? Look around you. Athens is dying.
From what?
What do you think is going on?
I don't know. What I do know is that it kills without discrimination. Rich, poor, philosopher, or farmer, and I'm helpless to stop it.
What's happening,
everyone? What's happening to the victims?
Leaking, pustulent rashes, raging fevers, pallid, sweaty skin. I find many dying in their own excrement.
Ugh. Must be something.
Is there nothing that can be done?
I try and ease the suffering where I can. The plague is spreading through the victim's excretions. I'm sure of it. The bodies must be burned.
Wow.
Your compassion for the people has always inspired me.
Unfortunately, compassion is all I have to give. The gods have shown me how arrogant I had become.
We're only mortal, and the gods like to remind us whenever they can.
I need help burning the bodies, Cassandra. Fanatics are roaming the streets trying to stop me in my work.
What fanatics?
The followers of Ares. Superstitious fools. They believe burning the dead is sacrilege and attacked me. Can you believe it?
Interesting.
These followers of Ares don't worry me. I'll help burn the bodies.
Wait, we're already under attack by dogs. Oh, interesting. I can throw them.
What the shade of what it was. May you reach Hades safely.
Oh, apparently I didn't throw that one far enough.
Another body safe from the fanatics.
Holy crap. You find me? Really? How about that? Oh, nice. All right, let's finish this up. I think I missed that one.
No! Damn it!
Can I just?
Damn, that's good leather.
I like that. There we go. Wow. Place is a frickin' wreck. Why are they cheering? Baby.
Cassandra, you're back. Gotta run, sorry.
Wait, where?
I'll be right back. Si o das pasias.
Sometimes I think you are too much like me.
Friends, I know you're angry. And you have the right to be. Why do they hide in their houses and not quell the chaos that's come to Athens? Understand?
Really?
Pericles is a sick man. Don't blame him for that. Blame him for bringing this curse that grips our once great city.
Ugh. You really need to die. Guess again, I have to climb over. I don't think I can go through that door.
Aspasia.
Oh, Cassandra. You returned to Athens. What's left of Athens?
Yeah.
The world we've built is crumbling at our feet.
It's bleak,
hold it together.
But it hasn't killed you.
You're right. But everything Pericles has built is being destroyed. It's chaos outside these walls. People have forgotten how to be people.
I came to talk to you. I found out some things about my mother. Her name, her ship.
Cassandra, it's not the time. Pericles is dying. He won't see me. He won't let Hippocrates in his room. He only babbles about going to his precious Parthenon.
Pericles is a strong man. I'm sure he can fight the sickness.
You heard the mob. He can't defend himself. He'll die with no glory.
Athens has known him a lot longer than they've known this plague. He gave them a voice. His accomplishments will speak for him.
Pericles needs treatment, and the gods know he won't let me in. He respects you. Could you go to him?
I'm no healer.
If you do, I will make the time to talk about your mother. For now, he needs your help.
It's worth a shot.
Oh, he's up there? Okay, I can just climb up. Knock, knock.
Aspasia, my light. I told you.
It's Cassandra.
Yes. Come in. It's embarrassing. Someone so strong seeing me like this.
Is it?
I admit, you don't quite look yourself.
I don't feel like myself either.
I brought your drugs.
Ah, yes. It's usually Phoebe who does the delivering. At least I'm alive. Though I can't say the same for my city.
It's a shadow of what it was.
Well,
you'll
it will
get through
belong
this.
To Cleon now. He will have to lift it out of its sorry state. I wish to see it with my own eyes. Come to the balcony. Much has changed. I can't even stand up straight to look death in the eye.
You'll recover sooner if you let Hippocrates see you.
It's my time. The plague chooses no favorites. I fear I've failed Athens. Its people, Aspasia.
No. You haven't.
You're kind, but I've lost. Aspasia needs protection, as does Athens. I thought I gave enough to Athena, but it seems it isn't so. I should be out there, on the streets.
You'd be overtaken. There are mobs, and Cleon's doing nothing to calm them.
Thank the gods, Cleon won't see me like this. That's all I can thank the gods for. They've turned on me.
You can't blame
the
gods.
It's not the gods' fault. It's the world. It's turned upside down.
Athens' fate is decreed. All we can do now is wait.
You should go back inside. You need to rest.
Where I should be is in the Parthenon. My greatest legacy to Athens. We need the gods' blessing. But Aspasia.
Aspasia's right.
She often is. But not about this.
Yes. I disagree.
I'll go inside. Thank you, Cassandra. Tell my Aspasia I was a good boy and took my drugs.
I will.
Wow.
Pericles let me in. He took his drugs without complaint.
Thank you.
Something wrong?
I expected Phoebe back by now.
I saw her in the crowds outside. Did you send her somewhere?
I had her go to Anastasios to see about a ferry. As soon as Pericles is strong enough, we're leaving Athens. We have to.
But now she's missing.
I'm sure she's all right.
Perfect.
Did Pericles tell you what I said about the cult in Athens?
This cult? I thought it was his sickness speaking for him.
It's true. But Phoebe's smart. She knows the way back.
I hope so.
I'm going to look for her. Where is Anastasios' house?
It's across from the Odeon of Pericles.
Here.
Odeon? Speak English. Alright, let's get the heck out of this place. Holy crap, it's pretty dang far. Ooh, that was just a pile of corpses, jeez. Everywhere you turn, there's dead people. There's another dead pile. And lots of crows. East of the theater.
This looks like the place.
Wow, there really isn't a whole lot of people here now. And there's a cart full of bodies. Well, don't mind if I just steal.
By the gods! What happened here?
Well.
This was savage. Done to send a message.
Okay, what about this?
Demos must be carrying through on his threat. I'm glad Phoebe wasn't here. Hopefully she's safe.
Leave the house. Probably an ambush. Oh yeah.
I can make these quickly. Someone get over here.
Give me your shield. Give me your shield. Shield, and you can have it back. And now I will heal or strike you.
Phoebe, no. Hello.
Oh man.
Earth, mother of all, I greet you. Anyazu.
Gesundheit?
Cassandra! Are you all right?
I need to speak to Aspasia.
We must find Pericles first. He's missing.
I don't fucking care! Tell me where Aspasia is!
Cassandra!
I'm sorry, Phoebe.
Aspasia went to find Pericles at the Parthenon. She should be there. I think we'd better go with her.
I agree, my friend. I agree.
Can I loot the bodies first?
Spasia knew the danger, and she still sent you. I'm sorry, Phoebe. You didn't deserve this.
Okay, I guess it automatically looted them. Okay. How do I get up there? I'm going this way. Although I could have probably just climbed the cliff. That would have been way easier. Yep. A lot easier, much quicker. Caused me so much trouble. Uh-oh.
There you are, Cassandra. Quickly, Pericles may be inside.
Maybe? You don't
know? What's gotten into you?
Phoebe was killed by cult guards before I could get to her.
Oh, no. Dear Phoebe.
She died alone in the street.
No, you found her. She wasn't alone. I know how much of a friend she was to you.
I won't let them get away with this.
You have to fight for her.
Aspasia, you're here.
Any sign of Pericles?
If he's here, he's inside praying. He refused to stay safe in the villa.
Things have gotten even worse in the Agora. It's madness.
Speak later and act now. Pericles?
Go!
Uh-oh. Deimos.
Pericles!
Wow.
Stay out of my way.
Give me your shield. I will scatter you both. And now I'll hero strike you. That's one down. Okay, okay. You had your fun. I want your shield. And you can have it back. And I'm gonna stab you to death. Oh, well, now you're dead. Wow.
All is lost now.
He was a great man, perhaps greater than we even knew.
We need to get her out of Athens.
We'll take my ship. We have to leave. Don't let him die in vain.
Never. have to move quickly.
Stay close, just in case.
Why do I feel like this is gonna be an ambush? I kind of figured something would happen.
Stop. Cleon has ordered that no one leave Athens. And he wants Aspasia brought to him.
I'm not
going. Of course he does.
Leave!
Don't let them go.
And your shield? One down. You, I want your shield. I'll scatter you. That's two down. Your shield, and you can have it back. That's three. I'm just gonna take some loot. Oh, how about that? You like that?
It's all clear now. Let's go.
We're going to stay, Cassandra.
What?
What? Why?
My work is here. I can't leave the Athenians in the state they're in.
Okay.
You don't need us to protect Aspasia. Leave Athens to us.
Okay.
You saw what happened to Pericles. You want the same to happen to you?
If every dissenting voice disappears, the people won't turn against him. They need me here.
You're sure?
I have lived as an Athenian, and I will die as an Athenian.
Then do something for me, both of you.
Of course.
Retrieve Phoebe's body. Give her a proper burial.
Everything she deserves, and more.
Thank you.
Time to go, Cassandra.
Are you ever gonna tell me
about... And I expect to see you both again,
alive. ...this Hedge's mother?
The farther we get from Athens, the quieter it grows. As though it's peaceful. But I know better.
I'm sorry, Aspasia. About Pericles. And Athens.
You have no need to apologize. For anything.
I did everything I could to keep people safe.
No one thinks otherwise, Cassandra. The cult of Cosmos simply had a plan we didn't see soon enough. And they struck when the time was right.
I'll make each of them beg for mercy before I kill them.
The time will come. For now, let us look to the future. Do you have a heading?
I was hoping you would help me with that.
Yes, of course. This woman.
Phinikas. Her ship was called Siren Song.
Phinikas. Yes, I know the name. Last anyone heard, her ship was docked on the island of Naxos.
Naxos, eh?
Then we go to Naxos. To see Phinikas.
Leon the Everyman. Mother's prayers. Well, I think that's it for this episode of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. If you want to see us keep nearing in Naxos, know what you need to do. You should like, subscribe, and stick around. I'll have more for you soon. All right, bye.